during fights, or you're just so focused that you can't hear anything?
It's crazy, man. This was the first fight I really never didn't hear anything. I heard the crowd, of course, as a whole, but this is the first time I didn't really hear anything. I heard his corner, and I heard my corner. That was it. Yeah, I can usually hear my brother. I can usually hear my sister. You know, all that kind of stuff. Not this fight.
Now, what does it feel like to walk in there when you have 20,000 screaming fans? Can you compare that feeling to anything?
I can't really compare the feeling to anything, but at least I don't think so. But I love it, man. When I walk out, I look around, and I need that crowd. I need that stadium to be filled up. I need the stadium to be filled up.
In the movies, you always see the montage. The 10-second ring walk takes like 5 minutes.
Yeah. I took my time with this one, too.
Do you have anyone walk you in? Any music?
Nah. I just did Kurt Franklin remix with Pharrell. Yeah.
Well, you know a lot of musicians, I'm sure. I'm sure you know a lot of artists.
What do you mean, like I know them or like know of them?
Both. Don't you meet a lot of like celebrities?
I haven't really met a lot of artists, though. I've met Lupe a few times. That's my boy. I met a few artists, but I don't know a ton of them.
Yeah,
давайте поаплодируем этим боксерам.
I don't have a score. You were distracting me. But I think it was a really good fight, though. I think this kid should win.
75-77 for the blue corner.
For the blue corner. Yeah, I think this kid should win.
Sorry. It's not 75. It's going to be... it's a 10-rounder, so let's say...
Porque el otro lo llevaba empate y esta la
perdió. Let's see if the judges agreed with Sean Porter. Because after the Triple G fight, all the media 98% at Triple G winning. What's his name? El Barrio?
El Bravo.
El Bravo. El apodo es Bravo.
¿Por qué Bravo?
Porque es duro, cabrón.
He has big balls.
Mucho cojones.
Bien. Bien. Let's see,
this may be 12.